Okay, here I think we're rolling. Let's see. It's really hard to tell. Maybe not. Okay, now we're going. If this phone falls down, I'm hoping it won't break a glass. I have it just barely hanging on. Let's see what we come up with. I've done all the pre-mixing and I've got some pretty colors and I'm keeping them away from the video recorder, but we'll just go for it and see what happens. This is silver a little bit on top of white, and I'm going to do a little bit of pouring right now. This is kind of a bunch of old paint I had, and a lot of whites in there. This one's navy, so I'm going to put that on top. I'm not doing the dirty pour today. Doing something a little different just to play. Just fun. Mixing different colors. I love dark color of blues like this. I think it's going to be real interesting, whatever we come up with. And there's some metallic back here. And this beautiful spring-like color. Now let's see. I'm going to just go ahead and tilt it and see what we decide here. Oh yeah, pretty pretty mixture of Floetrol and also some pouring medium is in this one. There we go. How's that? That's a really quick one. And I'm gonna wipe my hands off before I do anything like grab your torch. And the torch is in my hand. I'm gonna go ahead and torch it. Put my arms away from the paint and hope that the foam stays just where it is till I find my little hook thing that actually worked more efficiently for videos. Okay, I'm thinking maybe a little, I'm looking at it saying maybe there's a little too much of the dark there, and I might just add a little of this creamsicle color and some navy over here. Although I see more cells with some colors like this one has more cells. So if you want more cells, you have to use what's working for you. And then I'm just going to take my brush and do a little drawing. That's pretty. Ah, it's awfully beautiful. Look at that. Maybe a little more of this color on this one. And here. Just spread it around. Can use your finger, but I think I'll just keep them clean. Nice. On top, a little bit of white. That really looks good. I'll do a little more white. It just looks so good. The other side of the stick. And here we go. Almost done. I think it's looking good. More balance of color that way. I think down here I don't know if, I don't always go for a lot of lacy looks, but you never know. What depends. So I'm just going to cover a little bit of this on there first. And what do we need right here? A lighter color? I like the lighter. Balanced out. Got at least some white showing. Let's see, a little more white on this side. Right there. Should help. Now it's got something to look at. Okay, continuing on with the torch again. There we go. It's very pretty. Oh, really pretty. A lot of pretty swirling. Nice. Some cells. Not the gigantic one necessarily. Sometimes I'd like to get some more of those. And I thought I'd stirred it. But I had to use up the last of the Float Fall, so I mixed a little coin medium with that Liquitex coin medium on top. And I think it's just, I'm not meant to get a lot of them. This is done. I got some other ones. So thank you for watching. Nicole Lee, Health, Beauty, and More. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Take care.